a video! I don't know if you can hear me, but we're gonna go fishing!
Water all over my butt.
I don't know the first thing about fishing.
Don't die.
That's important.
If someone screams net, don't hesitate to grab the net.
Okay.
That's my rule, at least. Everyone has different rules. Okay, do you know how to use a rod?
No, I've never been fishing before.
So Jason, I guess I'm very different with my rod compared to anyone. I lift it up.
Oh, that's simple enough.
You just reel. We're not barber fishing.
There's a goose out there and it's injured and we're gonna go rescue it. Look, it's over there. Oh my gosh, the poor goose. Oh, poor baby. We need to save you. There's something riding on it. Oh my gosh. It's a thing. I don't know what that is. Hi. Hi, poor baby. Are you okay? The mink was attacking you. Do you need help, sweetheart? Look, it's the mink!
Oh, it's gonna get away. Hold the ball. Or hold the net. Scoop it up, scoop it up.
Ah, I'm trapped on my stupid... Where'd you go? Where did it go? My stupid fishing pool. Where did the goose go? Are you good? No, that thing's injured. You good? What do we really want to do?
Maybe try and get it. My aunt will take it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I do. Yep. Come on. A little closer. Closer. No, stop, stop, stop. The goose has been acquired. We're taking it to shore and figuring out what to do with it next. Yeah, she's hissing. Aww. Okay, so we didn't film anything else after this because we got distracted and started making our Making Cookies and Fursuit video, but we ended up naming the goose Gertrude, and we were going to take her home or have Black Cat's aunt take care of it because she rehabilitates geese and ducks and things. But after a little bit of investigation, we found out that she was actually most likely shot by a shotgun by one of the hunters out there, and she had internal bleeding. So unfortunately, we had to send her to a better place, if you catch my drift. But rest in peace, Gertrude. Yeah, that was the video. Sorry it ended kind of sadly. But we had lots of fun boating. Subscribe for more content like this that's hopefully less depressing. Stay minty!